Hello friends, welcome to Tireless Study. In this video, we are going to discuss the current affairs of the day. These questions are mainly taken from the Hindu Indian Express and PIB. So let's see the questions. The first question is, who has been conferred with the Gandhi Peace Prize for the year 2018? The correct answer will be Yohei Sasakawa. Yohei Sasakawa is a goodwill ambassador of WHO, and he is awarded Gandhi Peace Prize for the year 2018 and for his contribution in leprosy eradication. So please remember, and Gandhi Peace Prize is given to individual and other institution for their contribution in social and economic and political transformation. Please remember, and through non-violence and Gandhian method. Please remember. So let's see the next question. The Shanti Swarup prizes are conferred in the field of science and technology. Please remember. Let's see the next question. National Science Day is observed every year on National Science Day celebrated on 28th February to remember Nobel laureate Sir C.V. Raman for his contribution in science. And the objective of the day is to spread the message of importance of the science and its application among the people. Please remember. So let's see the next question. 2+2 dialogue recently held between India and which country? 2+2 dialogue, it is related to it is held between India and USA. Please remember that the name given by the minister of USA and India. Please remember. The joint military exercise Sampriti 2019 will be conducted between India and which of the following country? The military exercise Sampriti will be held between India and Bangladesh. What is India's rank in inclusive internet list? India's rank is 47th, and it is topped by Sweden and followed by Singapore and USA. So let's see the next question. Which of the following countries are member of Shanghai Cooperation Organization? Shanghai Cooperation Organization headquartered in Beijing, China, and it is established in the year 2001, and Secretary General is Vladimir Norov. Please remember. And the members are India, Pakistan, China, Russia, Afghanistan, Kyrgyzstan, Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan. Please remember. So Pakistan is member, India member, China member, Bangladesh is not a member. So correct answer will be C. It is 1, 2, 3. Please remember. So let's see the next question. Ultima Thule, recently seen in the news, refers to a asteroid found by NASA, a mysterious object located in the Kuiper Belt, C. Nanotechnology. So let's see the next question. Ultima Thule, recently seen in the news, refers to A. An asteroid found by NASA, a mysterious object located in the Kuiper Belt, nano satellite by IIT Kanpur, T. Cryptocurrency. It is a mysterious object located in the Kuiper belt. Ultima Thule located in the Kuiper belt in the outermost region of the solar system. It is outermost part of solar system. It is the orbit of Neptune, and this region is called Kuiper belt, and here is the object. So it is Ultima Thule, please remember. India won dash gold medals in boxing at the Makran Cup in Sahar, Iran. India won only one gold medal, please remember. The Yuva Sahakar scheme, sometimes seen in the news, related to Yuva Sahakar scheme. It is related to cooperative sector, please remember. So thank you, friend. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.